Welcome back to Politics Watch, and welcome back to a spooky Christmas. Now, it seems as if Harborview, or Kingston East in general, just decide say them not ease up on the foolishness, because now we're hearing reports that a one-year-old toddler got wet up in the process when the man named come to take out somebody, and the man was actually holding the one-year-old, right? So you think to yourself, you know, maybe they might go see him with the one-year-old limp and think, oh no, make we either do something, or at least go out of our way if we don't get the pitney involved, or maybe call it off. Nope. Are you crazy? Call it off. 87s don't care about no one-year-old. Could be one-year-old or 100-year-old. Don't matter to them, because them still wet up the man, and in the process, the pitney, look a one-year-old, and them get shot. Now people, at a baby pambres, literal baby pambres, that is where the man them carried. You notice the extremes we're hearing in Jamaica. We're hearing about 94-year-old, I get take out. Now we're going to the other extreme, one-year-old. People, I wonder if I realize what's going on. And then we get to understand the actual person, the man who was holding the baby, right? The reason why them come for him was actually revenge, right? Apparently, it was a reprisal for an incident we got on a couple weeks before, right? Where someone run up in our party, right? And end up left. Remember that big incident where there was 8 people get wet up, 6 injured and 2 drop out? Well, they're saying this incident now, where the man who was holding the baby, was reprisal for that. Now, I don't know what role this man played in it, because eyewitnesses made it clear that them come for him, just for him, because apparently him just come from work and he was in his work uniform, right? And the man then pull up on him, right? So it wasn't like on a straight shot or nothing. The man then definitely come for him. Now, what role he played, who knows? It can be something as simple as it can be from the extreme where he played a role in the 8 people getting wet up, or it could be as simple as him is the cousin or the friend of somebody who played a role, or in the lane one man the phone will make the call for get the go ahead. You don't know how these things work, people. Right, back in the day, you could have easily just said, well, he must be mixed up in something, he must do something, because yeah, you see there, the man didn't come for him. Nowadays, you don't know. People, as me say, it could be as simple as your brother, sister, cousin, auntie, nephew, right? And just a little relation there, the man may come for you. So, I don't know. Down the road, we'll find out what go on. At first, they were saying that the baby was his baby, but now we're hearing that it's not actually his child, right? Now, people, all of you, or East Kingston in general, 8 people, right, 2 weeks ago. Now we're hearing that it's actually 3 people. The day this went down, it was 3 people in total get wet up. When you realize they come like the man named no more 1-1 and 2-2 again, people, when you realize that, think about just this month alone. Remember a time in Jamaica when a triple murder was like news, like front page news, groundbreaking stuff, triple murder, right? Just triple. People have said, 3 people get wet up one time, 3 people. You remember those days? Well, it seems like those were the good days, because now appear 6. How much thing I stared on? 6. Lewis District was 4. Kitsington was 9. How about you 2 weeks ago, what them said this retaliation for was 8. People, you see the man them done the 2 and 3 now, right? I guess they're being more efficient. I guess them tired of you go for 8 people one time, so let me set up 8 people in a one go. Sorry, I mean them tired if you go for 8 people 8 different times. Now them just decided, so I could just do it in a one go. I just say reach now, people. And the funny thing is, the incident where the 8 people get wet up, police are saying that was a reprisal, right? So I just reprisal, revenge, and non-stop. It just keep carrying on, right? So, Kingston East, right? I remember they went through a little phase of them, they quiet down, right? They never really like hear nothing while going over there. Well, I guess them ready for work again, right? I guess them know, all of them 87s, they come off a leaf, I know them ready for go work, especially for the Christmas season. People, one touch by another case. A really troubling case. The same night this go down with a little baby. A youth working at a call center in New Kingston. So we have to talk about them little case and the people, because a lot of people only talk about the big high profile cases. Right, but we have to talk about them little cases because these cases highlight just how serious the place are run. Right. So a youth who work in a call center, right? They are New Kingston, a 20-year-old employee by the name of Kimani Wright. And guess where he come from, people? Same Arbor View. Right. So the same night this go down, him there in front time workplace at New Kingston. Remember in time New Kingston was almost unheard of. Say nothing major going on New Kingston. One time all New Kingston did know was known for was the girl in my night time. Remember those days? When the whole thing about New Kingston was the girl in my record at night time. Well, now the girl them get pushed out and the sprat them take over. But now it's also a full grown battlefield, right? Because the 87s them are work out, they rampant. Now, people, this is you to mentally about Kimani Wright. In the front of workplace, I chill with some females where I work with, right? And, you know, I guess I'm out there, I'm co worker them, so they might end out and have a good time, whatever. I talk about work, who knows? Man pull up on him in a car, decides to them are gonna rob the group. Right? Now the females them who survived the attack say this youth refused to give up where the man they want from him. Right? Now after him refused to give up, him try run off and the man them wet him up. He was taken to the hospital and him end up pass away. Now people, when I first heard this story, I thought to myself, something not so right as so. Them come and them go towards this youth and this group, right? And the youth and them end up start tussle, right? People, the youth get out of the tussle and run off, right? And while him run, them wait him up. I don't know if that's a robbery, people. I don't know. Listen, a true robber is different from a true killer, right? A true robber just want where him come for, and the only way a true robber take a life is if you surprise him or you and him are wrestling him off, him have to do something to get away. But if you get away from a true robber, him not go wait you up in your back. Matter about a man who just come to rob, right? If you get away from him on a run and you run away and him say him can't run it down, him not wait you up, people. These men were not robbers. These men are killers, right? And then when I notice him come from Arbor View, the same Arbor View where the same day the baby and the youth wet up. People, listen, as I said, I don't know if there's a connection, but it just seems strange to me, right? And we have to look upon these things, right? It just seemed weird to me that the same night, because what happened in Arbor View happened about 6 o'clock, right? And this happened about 10 o'clock in the night, so afterwards. Right, as I said, the man then pull up on this group, pull up on the youth and the girl him, right, and him and the youth them end up in a tussle and him run off and the man then wet him up, right. I don't know if that's not normal, rabble people. I don't know. But no, so the man them snatch phone and them thing with a New Kingston all the time, right. But to me, it sound like them go for him, right. It just sound too random. And as I said, because of the same Arbor View, I don't know, people. We can't just write off too much cases that get written off as just robbery, right? I think the police need to do more investigations in these things because there's too much lazy investigations that go on. Oh, him take one phone, so I must robbery. Because, I don't know, if man come to take phone and you a man tussle and the man get to find you and a run gun, right? We are waiting up for if you come for rob him. And that's rob you come for rob. I don't know, people. Now, before I end this video, let me touch on something. I see a lot of people coming over here. As I said, I realize there's been an influx of trolls to this channel, because that's the only way I can describe you. When somebody come here and go in my comment section and tell me, oh Sir P, you're a pessimist, why not focus on the positive things? Why not focus on the positive things? You know, in a sense. What did I tell you that's true? You know, in a sense. I'm telling you why you know, in a sense. Because if you go in a KFC, I'm going to tell KFC, all you do is sell fried chicken and Zinger. Why wouldn't I sell Big Mac? KFC will escort you out the premises. If you go in a Victoria's Secret, all you want to do is sell Brazier and Jaws. Why wouldn't I sell three-piece soup for man? They may escort you out the premises. You go into the Benz dealership. All you want to do is sell Benz. Why wouldn't I sell VW to a VW man? They will escort you out the premises. So that's what I'm going to start doing. Escort people like Uno off the premises. All of those trolls, anybody who sent fool shit like that, is just going to get blocked right away because you're a troll. The name of the channel is Politics Watch. My niche is government, corruption, crime, and them things that me focus on. What kind of focus on positive thing? I'm sure there are plenty of fun positive channels out there. Go and go watch them. Don't tell me about focus on a positive thing. This is my niche. This is what I talk about. Oh, every day you talk about politician and crime and that, yes, that is what I talk about. Right? Just go somewhere else, B. What kind of foolishness is this? How can people, this is what I'm telling you, LIQs, they're so destructive. They're like 87s in their own way. And people like you have no sense. What do you mean focus on positive things? The channel isn't called Positive Watch. The channel don't need a Positive Watch. We talk about focus on positive things. You know, see the man them went out baby pan breast. 1 year old. Yo, don't come tell me about focus on positive things. That come like a house abundung. And you say, oh, the house abundung. And somebody got talk about, yo, instead of focus on the house abundung, why not focus on the nice kitchen counter? She say, in honest sense. People. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Please like, comment, and share the video. Bless.